What up, everybody? Welcome back to Heavenly Bodies. And today we are on to day two. And we're going to get out of our little spacesuit. And we're going to get out of bed. And we can't get into there just yet. So we're going to go over here and hit the button and get our briefing for the second day. Anyways, if you do find yourself enjoying Heavenly Bodies, I would appreciate if you guys would click on that like button. It helps me out. It lets me know you guys want to see more of this kind of content. Also helps with the YouTube algorithm and getting the video out to more people. And if you have not yet subscribed, I would appreciate if you would consider subscribing to the channel. As again, it does help me out and lets me know what kind of content you guys want to see. But now, we're going to go to the deep to the briefing. Station is equipped with a scraper. It is used to recycle and repurpose space debris. It is currently inaccessible due to mechanical faults. A magnetic attractor has been made available to assist in accessing the scraper. And collecting the debris. Alrighty. We gotta get up here and get our paper first. Alright. So we gotta get Scrapper. Let's see here. Sleeping quarters. Scrapper is up and to the left. All right. All right, so we got to figure out how to get that open. And my guess is we're going to have to go get some tools. Radio scanner, drill, leak detector. Tape dispenser. We need to get this thing over here to the right. Not going to be able to do that for a bit. Thank you. We got our foot stuck. We got our foot stuck. There we go. Whoops. Use the tools. Oopsie. That was no good. Let's close that first, dummy. Now we open this. Whoops. Something tells me that I was supposed to grab some tools. space debris. We can't get in there just yet. Aha! I see what the problem was. It helps if I just read the instructions. I didn't mean to throw that out. All right, that puts us at 33%. I had a feeling that's what it was wanting us to do. That should give us a big chunk. It's at 78%. I'm guessing that there is, well, there is still one more. Nope, 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 nope. Keep it in there. That should give us another big bump. Percent. And that's all of the debris that's in there, so we're gonna open this again. Oh, here we go. We got a lot of. No, damn it. There we go. There we go. Finally. So is that the end? Yep, that's the end of today's. Nope. Grab the lever. Come on. There we go. Alright guys, that's going to do it for this one. You did find yourself enjoying Heavenly Bodies. I would appreciate if you guys would click that like button, as it does help me out and lets me know you guys want to see more of this kind of content. Also helps with the YouTube algorithm and getting the video out to more people. And if you have not yet subscribed, I would appreciate if you would consider subscribing to the channel. As again, it does help me out and lets me know what kind of content you guys want to see. But now let's go ahead and read the debriefing before we go ahead and sign off. The station's interior is now clear of debris. However, external debris is preventing deliveries from being made. Your briefing for accessing the station's exterior will arrive tomorrow. You may rest until it arrives. Alrighty, so we're going to go over here. We're going to jump in up. Oh, we're going to jump in our bed. And I see that it's going to let us open that area now. But now we're going to go ahead and sleep. And I'll talk to you guys all next time.